Well, we're here at the Castle Rock main entrance. Time to go get Mount Bielowski. The old parking lot. Continue up the trail. This afternoon. Now it's the end of the road. Go up through the woods that way. Glad we don't have to go that way. Well, there may be a clearing through there, but I don't want to push through this brush, so I think I'll set up in the forest clearing. You're on camera. got the number or whatever, then it's in memory. And if it doesn't, then it's VFO. So you can see the arrow is pointed at B, hit AB to switch between the two. Then this, you can either go up and down with that, or you can spin this thing. If you're going to go a long way, it could be easier. And then if you only want to see that, hit the function key, then where it says dual above AB. And that will only show you that.
Oh, that's what I was trying to get to.
Yeah, you know, because I think it was in VFO, like that. And then you hit MR to go back to memory mode. I mean, you could also do it, you know, if you're in VFO mode, you can, again, the up and down arrows on this thing change the frequency. But if you know you want to use just that one, you can just do that.
CQ, CQ, summits on the air. CQ, CQ, summits on the air. KM6IEU. Kilo November 6. Romeo Echo Uniform. Over.
Were you able to put a spot out?
Oh, we didn't try the spot.
I haven't turned my phone off of airplane mode yet. According to Mandy, she had better service with a 5G phone, which I have now, so maybe I haven't.
Okay.
Yeah, because when I was in Glacier with her.
Oh. On the tripod?
Yeah, up to your left. Should be close enough to get good audio, too. Whiskey 6 stroke, Sugar Charlie, we said 155?
Yeah. CQ, CQ, summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. November 6, Lima, Romeo Charlie. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform. You're 5-9 here on Mount Bielowski. Over.
Did he say Santa Rosa?
San Lorenzo.
Oh.
Great, thank you for the contact. 73. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ Summits on the air. CQ Summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over.
You might have to put a spot out. My phone doesn't seem to have very good connection. Thanks.
CQ Summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. Whiskey Echo 6 Romeo. This is Kilo November 6 Romeo Echo Uniform. You're 5'9 on Mount Bielowski. Over. Thank you so much for the contact, 73. CQ Summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ Summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. I'm on Mount Bielowski in the Castle Rock State Park, over.
Okay, roger, on Bielowski.
I
CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over.
Where is everybody? I've only made 2 so far.
That's shocking. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. Whiskey 6 Kilo Golf something?
Did you get it? Say Whiskey Kilo Golf again? Or whatever it was.
Sorry, I missed the last letter. It's Whiskey 6 Kilo Golf something?
Oscar.
Whiskey 6 Kilo Golf Oscar. This is Kilo November 6 Romeo Echo Uniform. You're 5'5 on Mount Bielowski in Castle Park. Castle Rock, sorry. Over.
Oh, roger, roger. You're doing a
great. Thank you so much for the contact. Have a great day. 73.
What was your question?
Nothing. I don't want to disturb you.
No, I was just in the middle of calling CQ. But now I stopped and nobody's answered, so... What was your question?
I forgot what the numbers meant again.
Oh, it's readability and strength. Oh. So readability is like how easy it is to understand, basically, you know? That goes 1 to 5 and the strength goes 1 to 9.
Oh, yeah. Read abilities, 1 to 5. More strengths. Usually, if the strength is good, the read ability is good.
Yeah. But sometimes they'll have a very, very weak signal, but they'll be perfectly readable. So, like, 5-1 is a reasonable. Or, you know, usually you can get people like 5-9, 5-5, 3-3. Like, you don't have to have every one ready to go, you know? On CW, she'll give 5-9, 5-7, 5-5, 3-3, 5-3.
Mm-hmm. I guess I just do 5-9 or 5-5.
Yep.
I'm gonna keep forgetting which one's which, too, because I don't really think about it that much. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform. Over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over.
At least I can work you if you can't get a fourth person before we're ready to go.
Three, so that's better than I thought.
Yeah, I don't know, for some reason this peak is just doesn't seem good for VHF.
It's not very high, and there's a lot of, like, trees and stuff.
I think it's the trees more than the elevation, you know?
CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. CQ, CQ, CQ summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. It could be worse if you couldn't spot.
What'd you say?
It would be worse if I couldn't spot, I think.
Oh, for sure. Hopefully that's a good shot.
Summits on the air. KN6REU. Kilo November 6. Romeo Echo Uniform. Over.
Hang on a second.
Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform. Over.
Supposed to write down what?
I'm confused what I'm writing down.
That's probably the signal report you either gave or received. You should probably write down both if you get one.
I guess I've really been paying attention because I don't really. Oh, I've been writing down the one I received.
Yeah. I mean, if you send 5-9 all the time, that's not bad.
But this one, he didn't give me anything. I don't know why I wrote down 5-5.
Because you gave him a 5-5.
Yeah.
You have what, too much?
Overthinking.
Probably. How many people on 15 today?
CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6, REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform. Over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6, REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, CQ, CQ summits on the air. KN6, REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. Should I put out another spot?
What?
Should I put out another spot?
Should you put out one? I don't know. Try a different band. Take the filter off if you're gonna do that though.
CQ, 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 summits on the air. KN6, REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. CQ, 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 CQ summits on the air. KN6, REU, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform, over. Sugar, Kilo November 6, Romeo Echo Uniform. We were 5-9 here on Mount Bilowski. Over.
Okay,
Okay, thank you for the contact. Mount Bielowski is in the Castle Rock State Park near Saratoga in the South Bay Area. Over.
His name's Paul.
Thank you so much for the contact. You're my fourth contact, so thank you so much. Have a great day. 73.
If you still live in Santa Clara, then moved out there.
Mm-hmm.
I've worked them a bunch. Got your four.
Mm-hmm. Did you get four?
What?
Did you get four? Oh, okay. That's good.
Got 1, 2, 6, 7 so far. XA, Alpha Alpha 6, X-ray, Alpha calling CQ, CQ, Summit's on the air. Over.
CQ, CQ summits on the air. CQ, CQ, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha calling. CQ, CQ summits on the air. Over. There was a station in there. Try again. I'm in Castle Rock State Park up on the ridge. CQ, CQ summits on the air. CQ, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA summits on the air. Over. Some breakthrough from something else. CQ, CQ summits on the air. CQ, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha calling. CQ, CQ summits on the air. Over. Sometime I'll make a bunch of contacts on 70 centimeters and 1.25. You'll be jealous of me.
I've never seen it happen.
I made one down in the desert on 70.
Oh, wow.
And actually talked with him for a while. I could spot myself, but I don't really want to. CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA summits on the air. Over. Is that an ambulance? CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA summits on the air. Over. CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA, summits on the air. Over. CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA, summits on the air. Over.
Do you want me to spot you?
No.
Oh.
I don't get it. I already got plenty, so. That was something breaking the squelch on 70 centimeters. CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA summits on the air. I think the battery's getting low on this anyway. Down to 1 bar.
Oh no.
Okay, there's a second battery in there.
Oh, okay.
If I really needed to make contacts. We can go see how many faraway repeaters we can hit.
Mm.
Isn't that a fun game? Some people like to do
you
that.
You can stand up and start walking around.
This is the Mount Diablo repeater. That's 5'9". Bunch of linked repeaters. I wonder if I could hit Mount Tam from here. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha. Nope. Bayonet we can definitely hear. And the rest are pretty boring. Well, apparently the Hollis repeater shares a frequency with something here. CQ summits on the air, CQ summits on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha calling. CQ, CQ summits on the air. Over. Oh well, I guess I should pack up before you get bored out of your mind.
okay.
CQ Summit's on the air, CQ Summit's on the air. Alpha, Alpha 6, X-ray Alpha, AA 6, XA, Summit's on the air. Over. Well, that was worth trying.
I guess spotting does make a difference out here.
Mm-hmm. At least you got your 4. You didn't have to resort to
drastic
trickery
measures,
or whatever you want to call it. Oh, here's this. Drastic measures of me working you. You would have to use this radio, and I would just walk down the hill a little bit with that.
Mm-hmm.
Because I have to get out of the activation
and
zone.
And you'd have to put up the...
Yeah, for you. And then take it down.
Yeah. It's kind of a pain.
I mean,
but
we
brought it, so...
We could start bringing the... one of the B and C whips when we take this one, if you're worried. Because then we could just plug it in, and you could just hold it with the microphone.
Oh.
Or actually, if you're close enough, it doesn't matter.
The one that came with it?
Or any antenna that has a BNC connector.
Oh.
There's nothing special about the one that came with it in particular, you know?
I guess. I would think that that one would work well. I guess these can be put away.
You can carry the food down.
I don't know how hungry I'll be, but let's see.
I usually only have half a sandwich anyway.
Yeah, but I mean for like...
I mean, we can go hiking more and stuff.
And chocolate.
No, you gotta have at least one piece of chocolate.
Yeah. For my troubles. You know, carrying it around.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're gonna stop that. I still have that 122 GHz to get working. I also have a partially built vertical antenna for 2030-40, which would be nice to get finished. Because
places like where there's limited room, it could be nice to have a full size vertical antenna force like this sort of thing.
That's a good idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I might have wanted it as a prize or something. Get lucky with stuff like that. Where's the antenna for this? Do you have it or is it on the ground? Packed up too much, I'm trying to buy it.
Try to be vertical. Vertical the other way.
Go.
I'll put up the linked and fed and did 10 and 20. Only got local people on 10. The van must not be open. And I tried 15 but didn't get any takers. Got a couple people on 40. And then called a couple minutes on VHF just to see if there's anybody, but no takers. So not a huge number of contacts, but it's pretty nice in the woods here.
Yeah.
Oh, did you want to? Okay.
I don't know what to say.
Just like it was an easy activation on 2 meters, whatever.
Oh, okay. Well, I put up a spot for 2 meters, and then after that, it ended up being a pretty easy activation. I got 4 contacts. One person was way out in Placerville, so that's pretty far. But yeah, it was fun. A nice, easy activation.
Step over it, or push it down or something, or just walk straight through it. Here. You enjoying the bushwhacking?
No. My dad's...